Hey, what's up, guys? Tech8 here, along with Matt Not Food,
Hello, dear.
playing 7 Days to Die, Alpha 15. Just spent the night in this little ramshackle ranger station, eating and drinking and getting ourselves organized. And we're going to head back in to the city and try and, get some looting. We're not far from a horde, so we could do with getting access to a workbench. What?
Oh, okay. No, sorry.
What
I thought, there was a wasteland, though, but
Oh, yeah. It looks similar from a distance, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna head back to the city. We're gonna try and get a workbench, or I mean, we do have our base, which we could go back to, but we quite like the idea of being in the city, you know, at least sort of being set up there. I grabbed some leather and stuff, so can almost make a forge, but we definitely need a workbench for ammo. And repair kits, can you make them? I think you can just make them on you, but we need more forged metal anyway.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I brought a whole lot with me, yeah. I think I had like about 20 or so.
Yeah, I reckon you did, but I'm going to need at least one or two to make a pipe or two for the forge. And both my tools aren't incredible. They're okay.
Yeah, I think mine, I've got blue and green, which, not too bad. But
yeah, but mine are like only about a third.
Okay.
Like durability, you know what I mean? I just drank that beer and it's worn off already.
Oh no.
They're certainly nerfed.
Okay, I reckon we probably head alongside this lake.
Yeah.
And then hit the city like more from the side of the
Yep.
More the northern side, yeah.
Alright, I'm following you, so
Yeah, I'm still worried though, if we run along the top of the city we'll be probably 20 zombies following us and we're trying to loot inside the store, you know?
Yeah.
At least I guess if we go this way, there might only be like a dozen instead, you know? If we kill those, we might be able to get in there unmolested. Okay, yep.
I also finally set wood frames and arrows as my favourites, so it's a lot easier to find them now. Because wood frames are not easy to find in the crafting menu. I know that they're on the second page and they're halfway down or whatever, but it's just not always. Sometimes when you're in a hurry.
Oh, yeah. It's hard to find in the middle of a panic, too.
Exactly. Speaking of which, I might actually throw frames on my hotbar, because if we need to quickly get up to our house, we need these frames, don't we?
Yeah, I'm going to make some more. Thanks for reminding me.
Yeah, I've got 6, which I think will do me.
Okay.
I'm not seeing anyone, which is very strange. Oh, I see a hornet only. Yeah. Alright, so bookshop first. Wow, they caused some damage on the front of the building, didn't they?
Oh, yeah, jeez. Yeah, there was one up there. And then just about killing the building.
And they've taken a chunk of the bookcases out, too.
Oh, no.
Which is, well, a couple at least.
I hope that beer's not still around.
Oh, no, well, I don't think so. I think they despawn, I reckon.
Oh, good, I hope so. Or, Enforcer magazine.
Oh, neither of us have read that. Magnum.
Yep. And I got the exploding crossbow bolt thing, but I think we've both read that so far, didn't we?
I don't know. I can hear a dog, and there's a chick in the room with us. I've killed her. Oh, dog! In here with us.
Oh, no.
Sorry, man.
Oh, that's alright, that's alright.
I'm infected and bleeding.
Yeah.
Are you...
I was bleeding, but not infected. Yeah.
There's a chick coming in.
Oh, no, that was a new one, that exploding crossbow bolt.
Yeah, I hadn't read it. Watch out, this is a chick,
yeah. This my bow wouldn't work for some reason. Oh, it's because it's not loaded.
So, is it a new bow? Oh, I can hear a cop.
Yeah.
I can hear a cop. There's another dude here. He's dead.
They're trying to get him through the back.
we could sneak out the front and let them try and get into the back.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Are you at the front already?
Yeah, I am. I'm like gently, slowly going around the back. They're not aware of us, but they're all the, right there. There's a cop and there's a crook. I'm going to actually head out to the east and like swing back around.
Okay.
Because
okay.
It seems pretty chilled over here.
Yep, yeah, I'm not too far behind you.
All right, beautiful. I'm going to try and like nip back into the tool shop. Maybe it'll be noisy. There's a couple of dudes around, but not many.
That's the neighbor's dog barking, if you can hear that in the background. Okay,
scrap. I'm plastics.
More far behind you.
Alright. I see the bank.
Well, there's a fat dude up there.
Yeah, there's a few guys around. I'm overheating still, but it's not too bad.
I thought that tree was a cop, eh? Just the way the light was hitting it, eh? It looked like a cop standing there.
Yep. Potato girl. Hornet. Oh, miss. I'm gonna kill this fat dude because... Or try to.
Oh, my aim's rubbish today. Whoops. Yeah. I think I'll just hit you in the back of the head right then.
I'm probably standing in the worst possible place. Like, right on top of him. Oh, more skill points to spend.
Oh, nice.
Another Hornet. Oh, another Hornet. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Bastard.
He got you, didn't he? Bastard.
Yep. They're sneaky, yeah, because they don't attack you until you're not looking. Eh? Nice.
Alright. Oh, I can hear a dog. I think. But he's not aggro. I might not have done. Alright, I'm in the tool shop.
Okay, I'll come in too.
Oh, calipers!
Nice.
In the first one I looked in.
Nice. Oh,
mechanical parts by 10?
Oh, cool.
We're just making you workbench.
Yeah, if we can find some of it.
Well, how many do we need? 20 or 10? I can't remember.
Oh, I think it might be 20. But, oh, I've got my wrench. I'll grab this trolley. Eh?
Oh, I do as well. Yeah, you might as well. I reckon.
Well, it's reasonably quiet.
Yeah. I don't need more bloody iron. I've got so much iron. Oh, pipe. I need that. Can I make a bellows with what I've got on me? I am 10 iron, 10 but leather short, but I can get that out of this building. So.
Yep, and we can find it. There's couches everywhere. Right? So.
Well, that's what I mean. Yeah. Yeah. Isn't there some in here too?
There might be the book. Store. There's zombies at the front.
Oh, back. That's the bookshop. Yeah, you're right. Oh, that was you. Jeez.
I'm gonna see if I can lose sneaky a few of those in the back before they break them.
Oh, I think we'll be able to do them all. Yeah, I reckon we will. If we both do it.
Probably leave the safe because it'll take a while, won't it?
Yeah, and I don't think we're gonna find that much. Oh, a purple hoe. I'm gonna leave that. Another purple hoe at 600? Wow. Oh, you've done all that?
Oh, you'll grab that.
I'm going to set a waypoint for the other... What I think is maybe a bookshop, but it's certainly next to another working stiff.
Okay.
I don't know if you're coming out too now. Yep, I'll check the beer fridge, and if there's any, I'm going to drink it, but there's not.
Okay, on my time, say they stick, I'll put those electrical things somewhere. The mechanical parts on the bottom of the fridge.
Beautiful.
Two.
All right, beautiful. So we need to head south.
South, okay.
Past the bank. It's a sham way, but there's a bookshop on that block anyway, like to the west. After, you know what I mean? Like,
oh, there's a cop on the left.
Yeah, I just saw him as you said that. I'm gonna wait for him to chuck because he's about to. All right.
Yep.
I hit him once. Oh, miss, I missed. Hit him again.
Oh, I missed him.
Oh, no, I got him, but he blew, bastard.
Damn. And that's where we've got all the zombies in the neighborhood too, whoops.
Yeah, it has, I know, that was, I probably shouldn't have shot at him.
Well, it was worth it, though, way, because sometimes I do draw really good stuff, eh? Bullets and lit, eh?
And even whole guns. Yeah, exactly.
Yep.
Are you close to me, or is that a zombie? Because I'm in my menu.
Yeah, I'm right by you. There's beautiful. Coming up, though.
There's a purse up here. I'm going to always check those.
Oh, there's a dog up here on the street, too.
Is he aware of us?
No.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, missed him.
I hit him on the nose. Watch your back. Whoa, whoa. He was behind me, so I...
Oh, nice.
There's a safe over here, just like lying out.
Oh, weird. This doesn't sound very safe.
No, it doesn't sound very safe. You sneaky son of a gun.
Oh, he's dead.
Did we run right past the bookshop? No, it's just here. Seems pretty quiet again. I'm down to one bandage only, but I'm alright.
It's a big tick here.
There's a couple of dudes around still, just so you... Yeah, there's a couple of dudes around.
Yeah,
but I might jump straight in.
Okay, I'll frame up on this and...
Cool.
I haven't been watching for lean ones at all.
No, I haven't either, but there is a trading post right next to us, I think. Yeah. More mechanical parts, one nice. Forged iron.
Nice. Purple chainsaw?
Yeah. If you've at least got the space for it, yeah.
Yep, oh, I'm going to make space for that. There's another wrench in here too, if you need a wrench.
I've got an orange 107.
Okay, this is a green one, 339. It's at the top, you know, that already open box.
Mm-hmm. Yep, I'll come and check it out in a second.
There's a dude coming in the front door, I'll deal with him in a minute.
Alright.
Actually, it sounds like there's a few dudes at the front.
Alright, I'm almost... Are they actually in, though?
No, not yet, but they will be soon. That was empty. Okay, yep, sounds like there's quite a few of them.
They're not in the back yet, I don't think.
Just keep an eye on this door, so get this trolley before he gets in.
Yeah, they have... They're not quite in at the back here, but they're close.
Okay, yeah, they're on the front. At least one dude.
Alright. Are you alright?
Yep. I'll block up that door.
More mechanical parts.
Oh, good. Nope, geez, they're coming in the back now.
I know. But they're not actually in yet, so I was... They're close, aren't they?
Yep. Level up. Oh, come on,
wow. What's your wrench?
I've got a blue one. 444.
Okay. There's a... Alright.
Do
you want... You use a melee weapon, yeah? Yep. I see, I don't really use one. Do you want to try using a 600... Oh, a 588... Like, sledgehammer?
No, it's alright. I find them a bit slow, to be fair.
I'm going to scrap it. I just found a 544 nail gun, which, to be honest, I don't actually think it's going to be that much better, but I'm going to grab it anyway.
Yeah.
More wrenches... Yeah, cool.
I'll just check the front again quickly. Those panels at the back aren't too far away from being broken through.
Alright.
This is still here.
Alright, I'm done, I reckon.
Okay, yep, we must all move on. I think I've got some more mechanical parts, so I'll give them to you so they stack in the fridge again.
Cool.
There's a water in there too, if you're thirsty. In the bottom.
I got one already, but thank you. Just gonna check my map real quick. I reckon.
There's a dude right here too.
I wanna. Alright. I kinda wouldn't mind heading south, which might take us. Oh, do you wanna check out this trading station?
Oh, yeah, we're out already.
I am, sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, I thought you already were, because I saw you shooting. Oh, cop.
Another cop.
That was a headshot. That was not a headshot. That was over his shoulder, I think. Yep, got him.
Oh, good.
There are dudes everywhere, though, so just, yeah. Shotgun shells that I can't grab, so if you want
to... Oh, I've got shotgun shells, I'll come grab them.
I'll watch this guy if you want.
Oh, there's another dude over there, too. I'll just have to jump on and grab him quickly. Okay, cool. Yep.
It was only two, man, That's sorry, good, but it wasn't good. Even worth it.
And that's alright, because they'll stick.
Yeah, true.
Oh, there's more dudes coming over here, too.
Do we want to just keep moving around and try and... Because is this a derp trade? I think it is, you know?
Yeah. But there is a poppin' pills in there too, so it might be worth a look.
Poppin' pills. Stuff.
Or at least a few poppin' pill cabinets, you know?
Yeah. I'm just thinking it might be worth... Maybe coming back there, maybe... I don't know, I just wouldn't mind trying to unlock a bit more, because I wouldn't mind trying to find... couple more schematics, but if you want, we could always separate, or we can both go do that now. It's up to you, of course.
Well, I think we should probably stay together.
Did you want me to come there then? Did you want to do that first?
I'll come to you. I'll follow you. It's all right. Yeah, we can leave the place, because I think we might be off adventures for a while.
Yeah, but we can always do it tomorrow on the holiday, can't we? Can sort of do a special trip. I hear what you hear, but I don't see him.
Yeah, he's over here to the right.
I just wanted to try and unlock more and see if there was more shops. It's a big old city, but I haven't found a second bookshop yet. I don't think. There was a backpack here, which I wouldn't mind having a little look-see at.
I'm thirsty.
Not seeing a lot of books, you know what I mean? Like, not seeing more shops up here at all. But there's no zombies up here right now, so...
Good.
We could even swing back and do that trading station, you know, if we... I might head west and then, like, sort of cut back around, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Because the Hornet's the only one I've seen. For a while.
Yeah, there's one or two dudes over there. Maybe one to the right, but... It's pretty quiet.
It is now, thankfully, yeah. Which sort of gives us time to... There's a couple in front of us, too.
Yeah.
Or there's one in front of us. Oh, two. Yeah, the sleeper just got up. Oh, another sleeper just got up. That's kind of cool, actually. I like that animation.
Yeah. I like they've added that into the game, rather than just sort of dropping from, 2 feet off the ground, into the wheel when they spawn.
That was always really silly, wasn't it? Yeah.
Something else down there. That's it.
Oh, sorry.
Is it a utility building, I think?
I think it might be. Yeah, it is. Do you want to swing back to the trading post then?
Or we could map out a bit more of the city first, I think. We could keep sort of
Well, seeing. I've mapped out all of everything up here. The only bit I haven't is south, east.
Okay. Well,
I'm not sure how much you haven't, though. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Looking at the map, there's nothing... Oh, I don't reckon we've missed... See, there's three shops there. I wouldn't mind checking that. It's next to our home.
Yep.
Like in the block south of the apartment building, there's three shops. They can't... I think maybe one or two of them might be shotgun messiahs, and the other one might be a crappy sham, but it might not be, though.
Yeah, that's worth a look, hey?
I think so, but we could... Yeah, because if we turn right here...
Just follow this one down there.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Because there still doesn't seem to be a heck of a lot of action, which is nice.
Well, there's two utility plants there.
Yeah. Next to each other, which is why I was hoping for a second bookshop, but... Well, that's right there, the trader place, but this is... Is this the block? No, it's the next one down. What do you reckon?
I reckon probably check out the shops, so at least we know what they are.
Alright. I mean, I reckon we may have already, but I just don't remember.
Yep. These are...
Ooh.
Oh, it's hard to tell from this map sometimes. Oh, okay. I think.
I can see them all. I can see one's a two are shotguns, one's a Shamway.
Okay.
Do you want to quickly do the trader then, seeing as that's sort of right here?
Okay. Okay.
It's right in this block here. Like, yeah.
Sounds like a plane.
Yeah, I think so.
Do you have enough mechanical parts to make the workbench right now?
Got 32 actually, yeah.
Okay. Oh, how many forged iron do I need?
Just checking. Not mechanical parts, I want to look up workbench. 25, a wrench and a hammer. Wood.
Okay, yeah, I think we'll be a few short, eh?
I think so too, because the hammer takes 12. Yeah.
I do have a hammer.
We can walk in here. Are you with me still?
Yeah, I'm behind you. Watch out for mines.
I am.
I'm just going to frame that up just so they can't walk straight in.
There's raw meat here too, which I'm not going to grab, of course, but it's good to know it's here.
Tippy toe my way in here, right? Just in case.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, there wasn't really much up this tower, was there?
We should have bought our bedrolls just for this, you know. Well, I should have bought mine, put it that way, because I'm going to spawn right back over. Actually.
Yeah, there's a spear one in this place in the corner here. Right? If you want to
Where?
This one over here that I'm looking at.
Is there no lamp? Is this a troll?
No. There's one okay. on the ground
floor. Oh, yeah. All right. I'll...
Meds. I might have a quick look in there. Right? I'm not sure if I have enough forged iron like back at the base to make the bench.
No, we don't have an... Oh, if we do, it'll be like the exact right amount. There's a cooking pot here, though.
Oh, good, this good score. Another bandage. Another empty jar.
Oh, there's a pistol, another pistol here. Blue one. I'm just going to take the bullets out and leave it, and then if you want it.
No, oh my god, my pistol's pretty good at the moment, though.
Alright, I'm where I died last time.
Oh, yeah, watch out for mines.
Thanks. Is it worth going for it?
I think so.
Yeah.
I might stay are you trying a little bit further away, so if it explodes in your face, it won't be in water.
Well, I'm not going to move from here right where I am, but if you want to have a look at this pistol, it's in the desk right here.
Okay, cool.
If you want to have a look at it, you know what I mean?
Well, I can carry it, so I think I will.
Yeah, I mean, I think my pistol's better, but yours might not be. You know what I mean? Like, I think all my parts are slightly better, I think.
Yeah, that's all good. Yeah, I'll swap that for the one on my bar, at least.
Yeah.
Because that one's looking at half.
I took the bullets out already, I think, too. I think.
That's cool.
So I'm up to, like, 75 or 85, maybe 9. 85 bullets I've got, actually. Or 84, to be technical. I'm almost into this.
Oh, you're good. I'll just stand sentinel. Try not to blow myself up.
Yep. Actually, that reminds me.
Kaboom!
Wait, where did... Oh no, I didn't get more leather. Is there leather in this place, or do you have any leather on you, or animal hide on you?
No, but there will be a buttload in the apartment building.
Oh, this is for you. This there's a 600 shotgun stock. You might as well throw it on yours.
Oh, nice.
I'll let you get it. Just be careful.
Yep.
Sorry, did you say that you didn't see leather or you did?
I didn't see leather in here, but there will be a whole bunch of it in the
In the apartment building.
Yeah.
Look at the time too. It's 7:30.
Yeah, we're gonna have to beat a hasty retreat back soon, aren't we?
Yeah, definitely.
Because we're going to need to be able to get in without too much attention, though.
Yeah.
I guess. Okay, yeah, nothing else in there is too much. in the port.
Did you start a fire?
No, no, that's a burning barrel. Oh, there's zombies coming in, a whole lot of zombies.
Alright. Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, they're all on me.
Alright, cool, I'm just... There's two shotgun Messiah crates here. I thought okay. I should just... Oh no, the Shamway, that's crap. I'm just gonna eat till I'm full. If you're cool still.
Yeah, 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 that's all good.
I can get out fine.
There's still a lot of those apartments we haven't actually looted yet, so...
Yeah, there is loads, yeah.
Especially kitchens.
Yeah. I just figured, well, I'm standing here and there's food, so I might as well... You know what I mean? Like, fill up. I know it seems silly because you're fighting zombies and I'm standing here eating and drinking, but...
Oh, no, it's all good.
Alright, I'm done.
I'll just kill this nurse because she might have something good for us too.
Alright, I've also set a waypoint on our...
$5.
So did you go upstairs to the meds thing?
I did the ground floor med one.
Have a quick look upstairs because it's right here.
Oh, some oil will be handy, wouldn't it?
Some what? Some oil. What would be handy?
Oil.
I don't have any. I stopped grabbing it, to be honest.
Yeah, there was only three, but... You know.
Yeah, yeah. I think there might be some back at the apartment building, to be honest.
Okay.
Should we leave this place?
Yep, because they've bashed a huge hole in the fence.
Well, at least we can get out.
Yeah, true. Right.
Where are you at? I'm with you.
I'm by the big hole in the fence.
Perfect.
There's a dead zombie outside here, so I'll just search him more here quickly.
Cool. Yep. Still watch out for landmines, even though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's this building here, isn't it?
It's at 9 o'clock, yeah.
I'm at 102 degrees, but...
Yeah, it'd be good to get all my stuff out of my inventory, yeah, so I can sort of pick things up again and not have to, like, you know, jiggery things around if there's something cool I want to fit it with, you know?
Yep. Oh, you idiot. That'll do.
Yeah, that'll be right. Eh? Leather for days in here.
Yeah, I'm grabbing it right now. Alright, recipes, bellows, craft. Alright.
There's a another pipe in here too, if you picked up a pipe.
It's in I'll definitely take it. I mean, I might not need it, but I'll take it anyway.
Yep, it's in the sink.
Got it, perfect.
Well, part of the sink, I guess, isn't it?
Yeah, I suppose, yep. I'm gonna head up.
Okay, yeah, I'll come up here in a second too.
Yeah, it's all good. I've cooled down a bit now, I'm inside too.
More paper, yeah, I'll grab that actually.
Yep. Okay, so Forge is crafting in my inventory as we speak.
Okay, cool.
And I also got an anvil too. Okay. And I've got calipers on me, so...
Massive.
Basically got everything that we need, you know what I mean?
Yep. Okay, cool. Oh, it's really dark in here without my helmet on.
Oh, it's crazy dark. Alright, Forge is 17 seconds away. Alright, so the cooking pot and the beaker is in the fire. Forge is 6 seconds away.
Cool.
Nice.
I'm gonna dump off all my stuff. Oh, we have 23 forged iron.
I've got one on me too, so... Let me grab it out, see if I can make a workbench.
Oh, this is 25, isn't it?
It might be.
Oh, no.
No, it's fine. We've got an anvil now.
Oh, yeah, of course. I haven't really been picking up iron, though. The last
little, I've like, got 1,700 on me. I have been collecting iron. I thought I grabbed chairs. Maybe they're down in one of these. Maybe not. There's two repair kits if you need to repair your gun.
Oh, good. Paul, I might just check what your weaponsmithing is first before I do that. If yours is higher, I'll give it to
you. I can't do your shotgun though, because I haven't read that yet, remember?
That's alright. Or actually, no, don't worry about that, because I picked up that other pistol and it's actually better than the one I had before. And it's
all right, beautiful.
Repair. Well, the other one's 496, but it'll drop down probably below this one, which is a full durability. So yeah, I'll just leave it there. It'll be right.
All right, beautiful.
I probably don't need to carry $30 on me.
Okay, workbench. I can make it, but it will eat up my. It'll eat up my wrench, but I don't really care because we can craft another one. So I'm doing it. I'm making a workbench. 4 minutes. I forgot how long it takes.
Yep. Well, there's another wrench in here anyway.
Oh, I should have probably used that one, to be honest, but it's fine. I also bought steel and I bought concrete just to have them. So.
Oh, good, good.
Yeah.
I'm just going to dump off everything I don't think I need. Oh, I have a little bit of wine, actually. Oh, I'll stick that in there.
I'm just spreading it around a bit.
Yep.
Well, I've still got brass. 12 mechanical parts, too, so...
Oh, nice, nice. And I also have a hard metal door to, you know, if we need to...
I did have, but I scrapped it, just because it was like, I had to get rid of something, you know?
Yep. Well, it's forge weight 100, so that's only, like, 100... pieces of scrap, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I only get 75 if I scrap it.
Oh, yeah, no, it's definitely worth keeping it. It was just, I just didn't have the space.
Yep. There's a vitamin in that food chest, too, if you want that.
Cool. I might as well. Oh, no, there's not. Oh, down the bottom. I'm sorry to tell you, but no, there's not. Oh, yes, there is. What an idiot. All right. I just want to make a bit of forged iron before I start cooking down all the lead and brass, you know what I mean?
Okay, yep, fair enough.
Because I need more tools. Beautiful. Well, I reckon it might also be about that time.
Yep, I reckon.
So, yeah. And we're also about 24 hours away from a horde. So, yes, we need to get prepared. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you in the next one.